James and Roger? Did the executive committee send you?
No, these chaps, they're trying to open the bridge to St. George.
What a coincidence. I can't open my own door either.
What do you mean? You're locked in. What did you do?
I told the executive committee I wasn't going to make any more spankers, or gates, or clever locks, or peepers, or jubilators. Those are all my designs, you know.
They can do that. And no, I don't work for them.
Ah, then you're rather brilliant to have got in, aren't you? Please, will you let me out?
How?
I don't suppose you see a large red button on that side that says, open the cage?
There is a button, but it doesn't say that.
Ugh, I was afraid of that. They don't trust those boys out there. I can't say I blame them. I can't trust them not to set themselves on fire. All right. Maybe you can still help me.
I was sort of hoping you could tell me how to fix the bridge to St. George.
I can. But not till I get out of here. So, I'll need a few things from you. Fair enough?
Sure.
Brilliant. I need a bucket full of motylene. According to the pressure control grid, there's air in the pipes here. That usually means a leak. Here, take this vacuum. You can keep it afterwards. I don't plan to be anywhere near here.
Either she's as brilliant as Sally and as reckless, or she's completely mad. It used to be you didn't have to make evil devices if you didn't want to. When did that change? Just relax. Don't question it.
Pace yourself, Arthur. Shit.
I remember when I had nice clothes.
Nice clothes? Want to trade?
Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell. I did think I used to run 100 metres. Well, it doesn't kill you.
I used to wear clothes like that.
You've built a lovely treehouse.
Mine was never this grand.
Welcome to the Special Operations Executive. You're the new agent, aren't you? Alfie, what's his name? Great. Here are the other agents. This is Charlie Croker, Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead, Joe Bandeleur, and Nigel Powers. But we're missing Peachy. Peachy Carnahan. He's been kidnapped, and you have to rescue him, all right? Brilliant. Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy. The house they're keeping him in is pretending to be a puppet theater, but it's really a den of spies.
Well, that's one way to stay sane out here. Go stark raving bonkers.
Jesus. Oh, my God. Save a bit for the next minute.
I hope that's not what you're seeing in the box. But if you are, then someone in your house may have fallen.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
Thank you.
I wish I kept in shape. Oof.
He's about to go. I can't keep doing this. I'm getting old. We'll laugh about this later.
Calling the authorities! Stay out, Commander!
the hell just happened? This won't hurt a bit. I'm not entirely sure they're Anglicans.
I don't think Father McCartney would approve.
It's better this way. This won't take a minute.
Yeah. guardians of the world. We call to you and beseech you.